A scientist is someone who observes.
Who what? Who observes?
No, observes. That means she looks around and writes things down. Now what do you see?
I see a tree. I hear a sound. Something's moving around.
Good observing. Something's making a sound by moving around beside the tree.
What next?
Well, after observing something, you might have a question. Like,
when's lunch?
That's a good question. But I was thinking of one that comes from your observations.
What's moving around making that sound?
Good.
Something there on the ground, under the tree.
What could it be?
Okay, now that you've observed and asked a question, it's time to investigate.
Investigate? Don't joke me. That doesn't sound like a real word.
Investigate. It means looking closely and trying to find the answer to your question.
Okay, let's investigate and find out what's moving around and making that sound.
It might be a quail.
Or a T-Rex. Size of a snail?
Hang on. Get a look at that tail.
A stripe.
Yipe!
It's a skunk.
Skunk! Run!
No!
Oh, no! Oh, wait.
Did someone say skunk? Where? Oh, wait, I'm a skunk. I was worried there for a second.